out because Goku plays for Samoa SC Sporting Club in Egypt and has in fact played in the Egyptian League at this ground a couple of times. Now a look at the Zambia starting lineup for the Copper Bullets, coached by Chizzy Mbiwe. Expected to be more of a 4-4-2 system from right to left. Zambia making their 10th appearance. Referee Namib Pirani, Wedi from Djibouti, just setting the rules of engagement. Oh, it's a clever training ground move. Now the cross, dealt with by Nsiku. And under 17 midfielder Manuel Mutale into the provisional squad. Noise and rhythm in the stands today, as well as on the pitch. Chikola. Cross only half cleared and smashed wide by all wrong to his frustration. Wenda, whose club side is Atletico Bus Kumwenda, as well as Gift and Pandey. Poor back pass and scrambling back. Benin's best bit of defensive work. It's a needlessly preventable corner. Ball in. Lovely jinking run forward. A really clever 1-2 this from Benin. Ball in from Tasilmi. It's dealt with by Nsiku. Absolute joy to have them in. As that replay showed, whole ball, a clear chance for Zambia to build something. To the box, not cleared. Oh, and volleyed over by Bulaya. The chance would have been a goal to remember. The jinking feet, the right foot, the chest, and then instinctively struck on the left after the cross wasn't properly dealt with. It was an inadvertent. Lifted up. Scramble back there and some Zambia defenders. Strike from distance is suspect. Again, another pretty simple shot for Jevantembo to deal with. Eagles. Now Bulaya on the return ball. 20 on the 8th of March. As that shows, was clearly offside to be in line for that one. Small goal that a few sides have got is making the semi-finals, because that gets you a spot in the under-20 World Cup. Here's Edu. Edu to shoot wide. Oh, that was a good. Zambia's defence was completely at sea. Edu Farid, in that sort of advanced wing-back position, ghosting in after the switch of play from Olatunji Tasilmi, who showed great vision to pick out Edu. Hit the target. Proper bullets to make something happen, and instead, here comes Edu on the counter-attack. Little ball inside. The offside flag was up against second. Break here from drifting their way through here. Could be the opening goal. Oh, what a brilliant block. Edu Farid was ready to score. Now both players are down injured. That is outstanding defense. Just in time. The Atletico centre half. the scramble. He's called up to the under-23s last year, and with great recovery defence like that, you can see why he then got clattered for his troubles by Adu Farid. Skills from Jibioka up the other end. Certainly had their moments. Trying to play the way out of the high press. They haven't managed it. Deflected shot wide. Important recovery. That's been a real theme of this first half. And in pressing high up the pitch has forced errors. Haven't necessarily looked as comfortable as they might have liked playing out from the back, Zambia. Jibioka Songa's clearance blocked. The shot from Maroko Rodolfo, head arrow story in recent times. Seeker joining from MC Galaxy last summer, where he was captain. Clever back heel and then worked inside. What a save initially, and blocked once more by Mpande. Somehow, don't quite know. It's a beautifully worked move. Edu Farid, who's already shot wide once in this half, was denied by the feet of Jevan Timbo. Timbo having made the initial save, his defender, Panda, to be there on the rebound. That was a Loco earlier on, hitting the chest of Nsiku. It's a very solid game at the back for Zambia, to be tested a lot. Worked it short. And driven in, not cleared, and stabbed in! Benin have the lead! Oh, what a celebration as well. The acrobatics to follow. Instinctive reactions from Maloko Rodolfo. And after 10 years... dangerous low ball in. It was good in not being at this tournament. And he can celebrate a goal in the AFCON under-20s once more. Maloko Rodolfo, good striker's instincts. Poke it in. How about that for a celebration? And up. Didn't qualify this time. Knocked out in the first round. Given away by Agosa. Decent ball in. And deflected. And it's gone in, has it? Looked to me like it had. Goal given. Off the substitute, you can see clearly from that replay, it's gone over the line. Awkward. All starts from the chaos at the back. What on earth Agosa Dava is doing, I'm not quite sure. Then the ball comes in, flip deflection, bounces off the crossbar. Agosa playing that with the outside of his right foot. And Derek Bulaya with the persistence. Rickson Nambi. And the header, saved by Agosa, having a really good. Chulu's cross, harmlessly. Play they've tipped for future honours. It's that smashed over from Jaleb. Looking to get their lead back. Just skided over. Levison Banda, the substitute keeper for Zambia.